Hotel Santa Blanca Radio con DJ Smith.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Poke the hornet's nest. Keep it quiet. They know we're here. This way. What should we do? Grenade, move, move, move! No targets present. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Ready? Open fire. Move there.
I copy. Copy that.
Rally on me.
Copy.
Whoa. I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty Queen. You should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip. But a little recon couldn't hurt. Rally up, people.
I copy. Moving. We've got enemy activity nearby. Shit. Sicario with a minigun. Close to the drone jammer. helicopter. Get down. Cover fast! When you dad bird approaching, stay down. Okay, we're cool. There might be some intel around here. Looks like we've riled them up.
They got no juice.
Clear over here. We're good.
go.
Hola, raza. This is DJ Perico coming back from a non-stop block of tunes. That last track brought me back, patos. I was remembering this time me and my boy Javi went to this party on that East 38th Street in L.A. We didn't roll with those carnales, but I was sweating this mora whose brother was in with them real deep. Javi and me was like 15 or something, 14. And like the young bloods we were, we wanted to come through the door looking hard, cabrones pues. But Javi, man, that fucker was always stoned. So when we were on the way there, he saw this red taco truck on the corner. His case of the munchies made him stop for a fucking enchilada. Yo, after he ate, we rolled through the door of that party in our crispy white tees and our fucking 501s, and I thought we looked dope. Those plebs were about 2 seconds away from giving us that upward head nod that means respect, right? But then, fucking Javi runs through the party, shoving motherfuckers aside, knocking bitches over. And he jumps into the bathroom and lets loose with diarrhea so goddamn explosive. I swear to God, you could hear it over the music. We sure as fuck didn't look so duro then. And
eyes up, we got hostiles in the area. Two Sicarios. Close to that stack of tires.
Rally on me.
Moving.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Yes, sir?
Hang back. They see you.
Enemy marked.
¿Qué pedo?
¿Qué fue eso?
¿Qué pedo? ¿Qué es ese?
¿Ya llegaron las tortas?
¿Todo bien? Ahora van a ver lo que es que se los cargue, hijos de la chingada!
We're cool.
I've been wanting one of these.
You're gonna get made. Hang back. Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him. Opening fire. We're clear over here.
Rally on me.
Roger, moving.
Damn, look at that. A barbechos plot to mine.
I guess Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry. The billion-dollar question is, who's buying from them? Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow. We got company. Stay sharp.
Rally up, people.
Moving. Sniper, over by the observation post.
Rally on me.
Copy.
Pasa, güey. ¿Andan alterados, pues?
Got it, alarm.
Got a tango.
Okay, we're still all right.
Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. Target carrying submachine guns.
Taking a shot. We rattled somebody's cage.
No mames, clarito es que fueron unos pinches disparos. Órale, todos protéjanse.
Watch your staff. These guys know something's up. Chopper's approaching. Helicopter, get down. Take cover.
Hit the dirt.
bunker. Get down. We got the fucking helo.
We're clear. Buckle up, people. Silver mine over there.
Santa Blanca took them all over in this area. Hire Bavetra's Plata to manage the digging for them.
As far as the miner's concerned, what's the difference between the two? One boss is as bad as another when you're trapped a mile underground.